cool with all the G's.
No shit?
Here, put this on.
Now I'm gonna scan this place for cameras when you're gone, Beeper.
Hey, when this thing is done, the girls are gonna be videoing me.
Nah, ain't gonna happen.
What ain't gonna happen?
$400 million isn't making this guy a player, and it ain't making you a good person. Now put on your clothes.
Hey, so we really finna get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes, hell yeah. Yes, if you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh?
Let's go!
All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close!
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go!
In the air, running comms, and managing the link-up with the train. Some Rent-A-Hood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Rent-A-Hood, homie? That's funny.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
With you, Em, I'd do anything.
All right, man. I'm going through the vault wall.
Can.
gonna sit. Cut them off. Cages are open.
We cops coming for my six.
I hold them off. Get the metal where we need it for pickup. Other side, I'm on it. Get the trolleys where we need it. Y'all don't want to come over here. Where the chopper's at?
Helicopter inbound. See you in a second.
Tell T the metal's ready.
Hey, we got you. Lower the winch. Hey, I got this one to keep next to you. Shit, over there, dog. Look out.
They're through the vault door. Check the hole.
Everything okay down there?
Don't worry about us. Just get the bricks out. Dudes had to get through that door.
We're meeting up at the Alta Street footbridge. Hey, they didn't give us the goal!
This way, let's go! It's down these stairs! Chopper, homie!
After doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo! Got it! Down here! Let's get across the bridge! Don't be dumb!
Come on! Let us go!
Channel. They know we hit the UD and they're planning some vigilante
public law enforcement's doing just fine trying to kill us. So tell them not to bother. You see that?
Too many cops on the ground. Stay up here on the footpath. Stick together. Stay off the road. Let's go. Move or get moved.
You want to get put down?
Here, up these stairs. Up these stairs, man, come on.
You really want to die for these assholes?
Four guys in the chopper. Bring it.
Let's get this skate ride and go!
Drive, dawg! Shit, come on!
Vamanos, come on, drive!
Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie.
Dispatch, rubber tight.
Let's go! Ain't you looking?
It's like any score, you just lose the cop.
We are airborne and heading in.
They catch us, man. We never getting out. You got this, right? We cool?
Oh, we're clear. I'll check on the goal. Trevor, Lester, come in.
Mikey, Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company. Looks like Merryweather.
Let's go to the airfield.
We are good. All right?
Wow. You are one serious fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash, but until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacations.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Oh, fuck me.
Slick, it's me!
What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking, pal. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck.
Hey, Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming. And you know that's us coming.
Down the block.
Hey, can I get a cab?
I'm sending one out right now.
Appreciate it.
Hello? I got nowhere to go.
Hey, we're here.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
Oh, that angry that, rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... Okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Marietta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
Man, things are kinda fucked up right now, dawg. To the foundry place.
Intimacy by Terry Bowman. Available in all good bookstores now.
Freak.
Look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dog. My boys, man. Well, we're trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. At least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want them clap.
Look, man, Mike and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
End this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never.
Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
Over there.
All right, where you want me?
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Near the building. Watch your step.
Chill. All the time. Wait. Hold tight, dog, please, hold tight! be right if I didn't have to save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just want some cover.
Can you get to him?
Shit!
Fine! I'll try and find him! Can you stop being an asshole, please? To me, T! There you are, you dick! What was the problem?
What the fuck?
I was a little winded, alright?
D.O., it's nice to see you so worked up.
Next time, I'll leave you to it.
No, look out, poor agent!
What's next? Huh? We're just gonna wait around for someone to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again, huh?
Bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No. We need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that triad, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch? We want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa! Hey! It's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
They were gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just... calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G, Weichang, Weichang, and Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh, Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Shotgun! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
With the school of Dr. No and the chemical broke, nobody flunks on...
Down your frayed nerves. Let's pull out of this boat slip and cruise the harbor and let everyone know there's more to this existence than what you can boast about online. We're getting better, America. We really are. We can do this. Come with me into the ocean.
Moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut!
God, this is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway?
Okay, all right.
You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is it chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. Hi. It's Los Santos. A city of celluloid. A city of scumbags. The last great American melting pot.
Oh, my God! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ.
Requesting backup for a Y87
at Del Perro Pier. Victim reported as FIB
agent
CD.
Engage.
Hey, Lester! I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him in his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
Who's next? Hey, the boy Chang. Don't worry, I'm on him.
Of hot Martian chicks.
You are revolting, so hypersexualized. Don't you know that we live in a new liberal age where we never say anything mean or crude? It's the new America, the one we've always wanted.
Hey, don't get me wrong. America's a great land. You know, it proves you can conquer anything with booze and syphilis, and I've had both.
Hey, those colonizers caught syphilis in this country and took it to Europe. Serves them right for what?
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'm a... Do it now. Hey, I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho!
Who's next?
I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
We got a cop set!
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
him, Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness. Position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issue. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes, that's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, let me out of here.
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake. Give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I don't lose! You're a dead man.
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out.
Songs for stealing away, stealing a kiss. I'm Loggins, your DJ.
Take the money! Let me down!
Question. Is it better
My friends
to die
won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk!
Or a 20-foot yacht with an 80-year-old. That doesn't really matter. You're on a boat, and they're not. Let's face it. Women love long hair, guitars, and boats, and soft rock ballads, and sitting on a bearskin rug by a fire, taking all your money. These are the things that we're thinking about right now while we listen to this music.
This is Weasel News.
You're making a mistake!
This is why people want to kill you! You won't shut up!
Pictures of the inside your house are now online, thanks to iFind Street Maps.
And America, she is doomed, say fleeing immigrants. Supposedly unrobbable Union Depository was robbed not once, but twice, with as much as 4 tons of gold believed to have been stolen. 2 gunmen walked into the main bank demanding gold, drawing teams of police into a standoff. Meanwhile, another group of robbers drove through the
You don't want
wall.
The fat man
By the time
around
the security
either.
Teams had been diverted
Find
from
a
the
happy
standoff,
place, you
had
then
cock. Gold out of the city. The scale of the robbery led to a spike in the price of gold.
Here we are, Slick. With a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here.
Hey,
Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Oh, it's a setup, 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 it's